Blue green algae has chlorophyll, phycocyanin, Golgi bodies, chloroplasts. The correct answer is B, phycocyanin. Blue green algae has two types of phycobilins or bili proteins. They are phycocyanin and phycoerythrin. In blue green algae, we can find more amount of phycocyanin and less amount of phycoerythrin. Whereas in red algae, you can find more amount of phycoerythrin and less amount of phycocyanin.